Hi. Have a good time.
Well, that's what a $100,000 education sounds like. Anyway, I'm sure you don't want to look at me. You want to see the Cardigans. Yeah. Well, here they are, all the way from Malmo, Sweden, the Cardigans.
That you threw this party for all my friends. But let's not pretend that you're the perfect father and I'm the perfect daughter, okay?
Come on, honey. This is your party, too.
Then let me enjoy it.
I got that promise to keep.
I love that kid.
Understand why the whole family is in love with him. Last week, nobody liked him. What, is he paying everybody off?
Just talk to Dad. You owe him that much.
I don't owe him anything.
Well, he's still our father.
Yeah, well, I'll tell him that.
Master graduate.
Yep.
No Claire?
No. Not on this continent.
I'm sorry to hear that, bro.
You know that saying, you don't know what you have until it's gone, Brandon?
Mm-hmm. Too well, my friend. All too well.
Well, I knew. I knew.
Any chance of changing your mind?
If there were, I wouldn't be here.
It's time to move on. Claire was great. You guys were great together. But it's over.
Yeah. Tell me something I don't know.
Normally play this kind of event, but we are really happy to be here.
Yeah, and congratulations to you graduates. You should give yourselves a hand.
Drowning my sorrows.
Claire's not coming.
She's going to Paris.
It must be pretty painful.
Less and less. Bartender, another round, please.
Well, you want some company?
Sure. one for the lady. Lady wants a drink. I'd like to hang out and party all night. I'm kind of tired. You mind if we go?
Wait, I thought you had to stay and talk to the Cardigans manager.
No, I already saw him at the bar. He said he's gonna call me tomorrow. Oh, look, I really wouldn't mind heading home early and getting some sleep.
Oh, you mean now?
Unless you want to stay, that's fine.
I don't know what I want. I'm your person. David, do you love me?
Why are you asking?
Humor me, please.
Yes. Donna, I love you more than anything in the whole world. Can we go now?
Yep, now we can go.
Hi.
Hi.
I was talking to Joy.
And you think I'm being unreasonable, too.
Look, Kel, I know you're not having the best time tonight. But that's not your father's fault. It's mine. It's me that you're mad at.
You're right, I am mad at you.
Then don't take it out on him. Why don't you go spend some time with him before he leaves?
I don't know where to begin.
Cardigans will be back soon now. Enjoy some 20s music.
Okay, Kel, here goes.